Blessed Father, we thank you for this day to be here together as one. We thank you for the gift of life and health we have in this hour. We ask for divine counsel, guidance, and wisdom for Governor Abbott and his staff. We ask for discernment and distinction for Lieutenant Governor Dan Patrick as President of the Senate, its leadership, and all Senate members of this great state of Texas. For our elected Senate, we ask for courage and strength needed to make the necessary and sometimes difficult decisions required to lead our state regarding its people, its policies, and its commerce. May integrity and governance be the mark of these Senate chambers for all who preside here. In your precious and holy name we pray. Amen.